Gas-to-power projects, which connect global sources of natural gas with power generation across the world, are global market opportunities involving a complex value chain of components. These projects can be sponsored and financed using different models, being integrated, where all components are sponsored and financed by the same entities, non-integrated, where separate components or groups of components are sponsored and financed by two or more entities, or a hybrid of the two. The structure for any gas-to-power project is determined by a wide variety of factors. Project sponsors may have requirements. For example, a power provider may not want to develop liquefied natural gas resources. Host governments may have requirements in order to qualify as a power provider. Regulatory requirements may require the use of local companies within the value chain. Tax, financing, and bankability considerations must be accounted for and may make it more attractive to keep components tied together or split apart. Also, geographical considerations cannot be ignored in these uniquely global transactions. Each model, integrated, non-integrated, or a hybrid of the two, has advantages based on specific requirements of sponsors, financing groups, and host governments. Latham & Watkins has the global reach and expertise required, and the experience of successfully executing these projects across the globe.